Verilog HDL by implementation of by implementing various state machines. Combinational circuits, etc. Combinational and sequential circuits. So now we shall proceed, we shall move to the next level. Next level of digital system design. Next level of system design. Now, before that, I would like to revise, or I would like to see how you will be using your Verilog HDL coding guidelines for design of some of this particular digital circuits. Now the first task is, so the first task is using Verilog HDL behavioral code design and implement a comparator, a magnitude comparator, a magnitude comparator. Can you do this? Can you write down the code now itself?
How many bits?
Right. So the first is you need to know the specifications of this problem. Specifications in the sense, you people are asked to design or write a Verilog code for a comparator. Now we all know that magnitude comparator sign will not be taken into consideration. We all know that comparison should take place between two variables. If A is one variable and B is another variable, two input variables, these two are inputs. Such comparator will have how many outputs will be there for a comparator? How many outputs will be there? So there will be three outputs. So one is for a greater than case, equality, and this is less than. Now tell me, how many bits are required for representation of each output variable? How many bits? One bit is sufficient. So no one is supposed to give information on this. Whether it is of one bit, sir, output any bit, sir, one bit or two bit. So you should not ask it. It is an implicit information. Greater than, if it is a greater, output will be one. If it is not greater, greater is equal to zero. If A and B are equal, then equality will be one, or else equality will be zero. If less than case, similar thing. Now, what about the variable A and variable B? Are there any conditions on variable A and B, variable B, that always A and B must be one bit? Always A must be one bit and B must be one bit. Or else default condition A must be 16 bit, B must be 16 bit. Do we have any such conditions? See, for output we have, so greater variable must be of one bit only. Equality variable default it is of one bit only, less than this is of one bit. So this is a default information or implicit information. No one needs to mention this. Ever chappakunna gani? So this is indirect information. Now what about this inputs identity? What about input?
Desired value.
Right. So it can be any value. So it can be 8 bit or 16 bit or 32 bit or 64 bit. It can be anything. So now I will be saying that design a magnitude comparator for comparison of two variables where each variable is of 8 bits. Where each variable is of 8 bits and none. Each variable is of 8 bits. Each variable is, in the sense, only input variables. Each input variable is of 8 bits. Output will be of only 1 bit. Output will be of only 1 bit. Now, you did not get into the aspects of, say this, avoid this. Avoid this. One is, avoid writing expression for this. Don't use and go for this expression raikandi. Then I think you don't need any truth table also for this. Truth table is not required. Then next is you doesn't require any K maps also for this. Now why? Because you are asked to code it using behavioral model. Straight away it is mentioned that so you may develop this using behavioral code and JPS. Now if it is a gate level, then you need to know the expression, what are the gates that are involved, so and so, all those things are to be known in advance. Gate level design, all those things are to be known in advance. But here the straight away the point is design this in behavioral code. Is that clear? Do we make any sense? So avoid this, avoid this. Question. So if A is greater than B, then it is A B bar. If A less than B, A bar B. If A equal to B, X or gate, then gate level diagram, K maps. So these are not required. Now the simple logic is, what is the logic for this? The simple logic, or else the simple algorithm, whatever we call it as, algorithm for this comparator is, so whenever A is equal to B, whenever A is equal to B, then if I consider these as three variables, A greater than B is one variable, output variable, A equal to B is another variable, A less than B is another variable, third variable. Now this value must be equal to 0, 1, 0 wali. Else if A is greater than B, then this value A greater than B, A equal to B, A less than B, this must be 100. And else if A than land, doesn't matter. Else if A less than B, A greater than B, A equal to B, and A less than B must be 001. This should be known. Idi meeku teliyali. And don't write a code without knowing this also. Sir, expression avasaram ledhu, truth table avasaram ledhu, k maps avasaram ledhu, gate level design avasaram ledhu. Then straight away I will be going for the code. Arla ani cheppesi anakandi. You need to know this. You need to know this algorithm. Algorithm matram teliyali. Em jarugutho. So where here A comma B are 8 bit inputs and A greater than equal to A less than B. These are 1-bit outputs. Is this clear? Is this clear? Right. Now write down a Verilog code for this. Write down a Verilog code for this in behavioral mode. First is the module name. I'll be naming it as a comparator, 8-bit. Now the input variables and output variables. So input variables, let it be A comma B, or else you can write first outputs, anything is okay. Outputs followed by inputs or input followed by outputs. This is a user defined module. A greater than B, A equal to B, A less than B, comma A comma B. Semicolon is required. Now after that, what are this? What are this? Even int A greater than B, A less than B, A equal to B, even int. So there are inputs and outputs. The system must know this. So for that, declare the inputs and outputs properly. Input is a keyword. A and B are of 8 bits. A comma B. Right, A, B are declared as 8-bit inputs. Now again, inputs, what are the outputs here? A greater than B is one output. A equal to B is another output. Output, right. Right, output. And A less than B is another output. Now here, behavioral code. I'll declare outputs using REG keywords. You may write here also, above also, or you may declare here also. Anything is okay, but you get habituated for one particular method of coding.
Sir,
edo oka velo vellandi anni ways to raayakandi. Outputs are to be declared as REG using REG keyword. Why? Because we are going to use always a statement here. Always block use just some. Now always. Always at the rate of. Now what are the things that I see the block? If you see the block diagram for this comparator, or if we write down a single a truth table for this, A greater than B, A equal to B, A less than B. 1-bit example. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So this, whenever it is 0, 0, what are the set of outputs?
0, 1, 0.
Right, 0 1 0 0 1 0. Right, now whenever it is 0 1, what will be the outputs?
0 0 1 0 0 1.
For 1 0,
1 0 1.
1 0 0. Perfect. For 1 1 0 0 1 0. Right, see this. So whenever it is 0 0, whenever it is 0 0 inputs, so equality is becoming 1, whereas these two are becoming zeros. Now, whenever there is a change here, whenever there is a change in B, whenever there is a change in B, your output is getting affected. B lo change raagane output effect ayindi. Or compare these two, ivi rendu compare cheyandi. Where do we have a change? Change ekkada undi? Change in 0, 0. If you compare 0, 0 and 1, 0, input condition of 0, 0 and input condition of 0, 1, sorry, 1, 0. Now, where is the change? We have a change in A, right? Now, if we compare these two, again, we have a change in B. We have a change in B. So whenever either there is a change in A or whether there is a change in B, whether there is a change across input A or whenever there is a change across input B, what is happening to the output? It is getting changed. Output change out together. Do we have a same output for a 0-0 input condition and 1-0 input condition? Same output of Sunda? Are we getting the same output for AB value 0-0 and 1-0? No. So here it is equality case and here it is greater than case. And see, whenever it is a 0-1, 0-0, and if it is a 0-1, then here it is equality is equal to 1 and here it is less than value is equal to 1. So whenever there is a change in A or whenever there is a change in B, output should get reflected. Output should get changed. Output another change of value. Output another change of value. So such parameters, such inputs which are affecting the outputs are must be included in sensitivity list. Sensitivity list and term. Whatever the list which is written here, so this particular list is called as sensitivity list. Deeni manam sensitivity list antam. So it list lo with respect to this, so the meaning of the sensitivity list is output will be sensitive for this particular set of parameters. Ikkada evaithe parameters unnayo aa set of parameters ki output anedi change avutundi. Adi dan meaning. ఈ లిస్ట్ లో ఉన్న పారామీటర్స్ వెనెవర్ దిస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ పారామీటర్స్ వెనెవర్ దర్ ఇస్ అ చేంజ్ ఇన్ దిస్ పారామీటర్స్ వెనెవర్ దర్ ఇస్ అ చేంజ్ ఇన్ దిస్ పర్టిక్యులర్ పారామీటర్స్ కొంచెం ఈ పారామీటర్స్ చేంజ్ అయినా కానీ మీ అవుట్పుట్ అనేది చేంజ్ అవుతుంది. రైట్, సో హియర్ ద పారామీటర్స్ ఆర్ ఏ ఆర్ బి. These are my parameters, always at the rate of A or B. Always at the rate of A or B. Do I need to place a semicolon here? Is it required? Semicolon undala?
No, sir.
No, it is not required. No, this begin. Begin. No, the first is we have an algorithm over here. Just the algorithm ni akkada copy paste chesandi. If A is equal to B, right? So do we need to write, see, someone is in unmute condition, they are supposed to be mute. A is equal to B, tell me which one is right, either the first one or the second one?
First one.
Right, so this is going to compare, whereas this is going to assign. A is equal to B and A is equal to 5, A is equal to 6, A is equal to 10. Ila chestundi. Now whereas A double equal to 5 and A, it checks whether this particular variable value is 5 or not, and output will be output em outundi 1 or 0 outundi ante kada. Is it true? Whenever we are using this, it is going to check whether variable A is equal to variable is holding the value of 5 or not. 5 kada check chestundi. If it is 5, then it is 1. If it is not 5, output is equal to 0. Is it true?
Yes, sir.
Double equal to raste. Whereas if it is A is equal to 5, 5 anedi manam A variable ki assign chestunnattu. Right. Okay. If A is equal to 5, A greater than B is one output, A equal to B is another output, A less than B is another output, this is equal to 3-bit binary 0, 1, 0. Right, this is how I will be representing. This is nothing but, this says this is 3-bit B for binary. So this is the output. We are assigning. Then manam assign chesam. Else if A greater than B. Right. Now tell me whether we need to use this particular condition or A double equal to B. A use cheyali. Ikkada A equal to
First
B.
One.
We have used this. This is used here. Now what about this? Either this first or second? A use cheyali.
First one.
Right. So first one needs to be used. Don't logical alochin chekandi. Sir, ekkada manam two equalities pettam kada. Now we are supposed to use this. Idi kada correct avutundi. Now how this will be correct as per the logic? Atla ani cheppesi alochinchakandi. So what is this? This is nothing but a shifting operator. Shifting operator. Right shifter, left shifter.
Right shift operators.
Shift operators. Now, if we write in this way, then what about this?
They go to shift operator.
Circular shift operation. And they put 1, 0, 0 on the right. Oh, or else. Right, 1, 0, 0 on the right shift operation. Is it right? Right shift in the kada? 1-bit right shift out in the.
Yes, sir.
Right. If it is again, it is shifted then 0, 0, 0, 0, 1 out in the. Then again, if it is shifted, what will happen? 0, 0, 0. Now, right shift to aim out on the day. Now, whatever the last bit is there, this will be shifted to the MSB position. LSB position lay down though, the MSB shift out on the other right shift operation. Sorry, circular shift operation. Circular shift operation law, whatever the LSB is there, that will move towards the MSB position. So, for this will be. So 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1 ki manam circular shift apply chesthe. It will be 1, 0, 0. Right. This is not required now. Just is it is sufficient if you know that we are supposed to use A greater than B notation here. Here it is, A greater than B, A equal to B, and A less than B, this is equal to 3-bit binary. What should be written here? 1, 0, 0, Ryan. Else if, A less than B. Then it is A greater than B, A equal to B, and A less than B. This is equal to 3-bit binary 0, 0, 1. Mere sequence mi own way lo raayachu alane raayalani ledhu. Right, so begin is written here. We shall end this always loop end ayipindi. Then after that, anything else to be written over here? Can I write? Right, end module is to be written. End of the module, right. So there, arrow marks, aim on the code, leave them like only. This is only end. Right, begin and end. So this is going to give you 8-bit comparators. It will make 8-bit comparators. Is this clear? Is this clear?
Yes.
Right. Now you can simulate it. Right, first is not simulation. First is verify the syntax. If syntax is verified, then simulate it using simulator. Or else check for input output relations using simulator. Now simulator, you can use iSim simulator. Now yesterday Dattatreya was asking what kind of simulator is to be used in Xilinx. Now you can use iSim. So whenever you click on the simulator, it will be showing iSim simulator, like Xilinx simulator, you can use iSim simulator, that is sufficient. Then after that, you can go for synthesis. If simulation is correct, synthesis can be done with the help of XST Xilinx synthesis tool. అది ఆల్రెడీ దాంట్లో ఉంటుంది, మీరు చూస్ చేసుకున్నా చూస్ చేసుకోకుండా అదే తీసుకుంటుంది. Xilinx synthesis tool. Then after that implementation. Then after that checking for area parameters, area power delay. ఈ పారామీటర్స్ వస్తే అవి చెక్ చేసుకుంటారు. Right. Now for this test bench is not required. You can directly check it with the help of the simulator. Simulator లో డైరెక్ట్ గా ఇన్పుట్స్ ఇవ్వండి, అవుట్పుట్స్ వచ్చేస్తాయి, దట్ ఈస్ సఫిషియంట్. నౌ ద నెక్స్ట్ ఇస్ డిజైన్ మల్టీప్లెక్సర్. దిస్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో ఆఫ్ 8-bit యూజింగ్ Verilog HDL. Behavioral model. Design a multiplexer. 8-bit multiplexer. Now the specifications goes in this way. Design specifications antaru, specs angudu antaru. Specifications or specs. Right. These are design specifications. These are not specs and take spectacles and kadu. Design specifications and many. Right. Now here the design specifications goes in this way. How many inputs, how many outputs, how many control signals, what will be the size of input, what will be the size of output, what will be the size of the control inputs and other inputs and outputs. All those things are to be mentioned here in the specs. Right now, I want you to design a multiplexer which is of 2 by 1 max. How many inputs will be there for a 2 by 1 multiplexer? N inputs untai. The two inputs will be there, A and B. How many outputs will be there for a multiplexer?
One.
Right. How many control signals will be there for a multiplexer?
One control.
One. Control signal is nothing but the selection line here. Now don't get confused here. Sir, meer intaku mundu multiplexer ante ila draw chesaru kada. So inputs were placed on this side. Ikkada A undi, ikkada B undi. Then selection is written in from this side, then here this is output. ఇప్పుడు ఏంటి, మొత్తం డయాగ్రామ్ మొత్తం ఇలా చేంజ్ అయింది అని చెప్పేసి చూడకండి. రైట్, సో దిస్ యూ హ్యావ్ లెర్న్ ఇట్ ఇన్ యువర్ స్టార్టింగ్ లో డిఎల్డి లో ఇలా నేర్చుకున్నారు. నౌ యు ఆర్ మెచ్యూర్డ్ ఎనఫ్, యు హ్యావ్ ఆల్రెడీ కంప్లీటెడ్ డిఎల్డి కోర్స్ అండ్ యు ఆర్ ఆల్రెడీ గోయింగ్ త్రూ డిఎస్డి కోర్స్. both are same. Both are same. Bottom is the selection line. Left side is the input. Out right side is the output. Ala ani cheppesi fix avakandi. Any notation can be used. Right. So this is a 2x1 multiplexer. Now the specifications, as someone of you have said, the specifications here is, whenever I am asking you to design a multiplexer, you need to ask what about the input sizes and the output sizes. Now what about this size of input, 8-bit and nano? So this should be an 8-bit value A, and again this is also of 8-bit. What about output? Output size and
8-bit. 8-bit is
output should be of 8-bit only. What about selection line? Selection 8-bit is called
1-bit. 1-bit.
1-bit is sufficient. Right. 1-bit is sufficient. 1-bit is sufficient. 1-bit is sufficient. Now here, the algorithm or the logic or algorithm says that if selection value is equal to 0, if selection value is equal to 0, whenever selection is equal to 0, then my output value, output emavutundi A, else or else if anything is okay. Else here indicates that the selection value is equal to 1, then output is equal to B. Right. Whenever selection is equal to 0, output is equal to A. So this is 0, this is 1, if we note it in this way. Whenever selection is equal to 0, my output is equal to A. Whenever selection is equal to 1, my output is equal to B. So this is what the algorithm behind this. Now write a code in behavioral model, and here also avoid writing truth table, avoid writing expression, avoid using k-map, avoid thinking about a gate level design, avoid all these things. ఎగ్జామ్ లో గాని ఇంకెవరన్నా గానీ డిజైన్ మల్టీప్లెక్సర్ యూజింగ్ వెరిలాగ్ బిహేవియర్ కోడ్ అన్నారు అనుకోండి, డోంట్ డోంట్ డూ ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్. ఏదో పేపర్స్ ఫిల్ చేయాలి అని చెప్పేసి అలా అనుకోని ఇవన్నీ రాయకండి. దిస్ ఇస్ నాట్ రిక్వైర్డ్. బిహేవియర్ కోడ్ రాయడానికి అవన్నీ అవసరం లేదు. అండ్ వి డోంట్ నో వెదర్ మీరు రాసిన గేట్ లెవెల్ డయాగ్రామ్ బిహేవియర్ కోడ్ లో సేమ్ వస్తుందో లేదో కూడా తెలియదు. ఇట్ ఈస్ గోయింగ్ టు జనరేట్ ఇట్స్ ఓన్ డిజైన్. ఓన్లీ ద లాజిక్ మస్ట్ బి నోన్. Only the logic must be known. Here, this is a module. Module name is MUX 2x1 multiplexer. MUX 2x1 multiplexer. So this is my way of my own way of representing the modules. Meer mee own way lo represent cheyachu. So intaku mundu comparator 8 bit ani cheppesi rasanu for my understanding. So here it is multiplexer 2x1 multiplexer ani rastanu. MUX 8 bit ani rayanu, MUX 2x1 ani raskunta. So you may write in your own way 2x1 multiplexer. Output is OP, the selection line, then inputs are A comma B. Right. Define inputs and outputs properly. Define inputs and outputs properly. Inputs here, selection is my input value, A B are my inputs. A B are my inputs. What are out?
AB 7 bits అయిపోతాయి, 8 bit అయిపోద్ది సార్.
రైట్ అయిపోతుంది. వెక్టర్ నోటేషన్ అయిపోతుంది. ప్రాబ్లమ్
బి సార్,
రెండు తీసుకుంటుంది.
ओके सर,
फॉर ए एंड फॉर बी, 7 0 ए कमा बी, दिस इज नॉट इन दिस वे, 7 0 ए कमा बी इला आवट लेते होते. So the two variables which are present here are 8 bits. This is applicable for this. This is applicable for this. That is applicable for both. Itla gato.
Okay, sir.
This is not a thing. Now the outputs here. It is 8 bit output is required. And I'm going to use this output in my behavioral code always loop, and hence I'll use reg keyword, reg output op, or reg 8-bit 7-0 op. Right, declaration part is finished. Now write down your body logic always at the rate of a claim rally.
Selections.
What are the things that are to be written there? Now here the selection A B output. If I take in this way 1-bit values 0 0 1 0 1 0 0 1 1 1 0 0 1 0 1 1 1 0 and 111, right? See this. Just observe when your output is getting affected. When your output is getting affected, right? Output ఎప్పుడు ఎఫెక్ట్ అవుతుందో చూడండి. The case one is only selection change avutunnappudu maatrame, only whether only selection is changing your output, selection change avunnappudu maatrame output vary avutunda ante
no sir ab kodukodu
right ab also. See, whenever selection is equal to 0, what is the output here? What is the output here?
0 0.
Right, selection is equal to, in this case ikkada values already rasam. Right, so whenever selection is equal to 0 in this case, now what is the output here?
1 sir.
1 sir.
Right, now how is this happening? Same selection undi, output change avagoddu, but output change ayipindi. Selection is the same, selection is 0 itself, again output is changing. Now see this case, AB values are same, AB values are same, AB values are same, so selection vary aipindi, and hence what about the output here? Output is same, right? Now check another condition where, so this is equal to 001 and 101. See this. Now what about the output here? In this case, the output end ikkada 001 lo, this is 0 here. And for this case, whenever it is 101, what about this 1? See this, I have observed two things here. I have observed two things. Whenever the selection is changing, whenever the selection is changing, output is changing. Whenever the inputs are changing, A, B change on input, then also my output is changing. Is it clear? Does it make any sense? Only selection change ayinappudu maatrame output change avatledu. Whenever selection is changing, my output is getting affected. Whenever A is changing, my output is getting affected. Whenever B is changing, then also output is getting affected. Now, are these three synchronous inputs or asynchronous inputs? If three synchronous or asynchronous? Asynchronous. Asynchronous, right? If three ni manam clock by time operate cheyatledu. Dattatreya can speak, Ashwant can speak, Jyotsna or Dimple can speak at a time. Now we don't know who is speaking, who evaru control chese vallu evaru leru. anyone can speak. Anyone can speak. See, selection, we can change the selection value to 0 or 1. We can change this value. We can just change this value. And any three values, for a value change in agani, my output should get changed. Output and change the value. Now tell me what are the variables that are to be present in the sensitivity list. Sensitivity list lay mundali, the selection or A or B. If we three low A change in agani, output change the value. A value change in a, if selection value changes, my output should change. A value changes, my output should change. B value changes, my output should change. How it should change is that it depends upon the body of this particular always statement. Always statement, remember the conditions are some our conditions set the change of value and JPC. Now begin this particular always statement over here. Begin this always statement over here. Now we need require an if condition. If selection variable is equal to 0. If selection is equal to 0, what will happen? Output will be equal to what? Em outundi? Output will be A. Else is sufficient. You need not write else if. Else and Raj. And you need not write condition also here. Condition will also be. Any doubts? Hello? Output is equal to B.
Non-blocking statement.
Non-blocking.
Right. So you may check this also. Since we are not writing the same output and the okay, if I mean we are not writing over here itself, so we can use blocking or non-blocking also. Now output is equal to B. Clear at least gabati. We can use this also. But if you are writing the both the things here itself, clear asamankonde. And if you want these two particular statements to be executed at the same time, then we will be using this. All right. Selection is a output is equal to VA. Else output is equal to B. Or we may also write in this way for your understanding. Else if selection value is equal to 1, output is equal to B. End of always block. End of module. End of always block and end of module. This is going to give you a multiplexer right before the closing the last task. Design 8-bit subtractor using Verilog HDL behavioral mode. Which class is there? What is your next class? Immediate next class, Endemico?
Communication system, sir.
Communication systems, no. Okay. We'll finish the class here, don't worry. We'll discuss this issues in the next class, right? Right. Design of an 8-bit register. See, the subtractor is going to perform A minus B operation. This should perform A minus B operation. Output is equal to A minus B. simple subtractor, 8-bit subtractor. Now register. Now I want a register to be designed in this way. 8-bit register. Parallel in, parallel out shift register. Register under D flip flop on which this is an 8-bit register. You can't say this, you can't design this with the help of a single D flip flop, right? Can you design an 8-bit register with a single D flip flop? Is it possible? No.
8 memory locations call.
8 memory locations call. Got the 8 D flip flops call. Parallel in, parallel out shift register and this only. Positive edge triggered. Clock on the. Reset value output untundi. We'll have input also IN. Now additionally, what I'll say, this should have enable also. Enable also. And for these two cases, you just try to develop code for this. And again saying you are not supposed to get into the KMaps. I don't want you people to look into expression or the gate level diagram. This is also using the behavioral code. Try to write down the code for these two, then we shall be discussing the remaining topics also. Right. Since I have told you parallel and parallel out, mali D flip flops is going to be designed start cheyakandi. So first one D flip flop, then again module instance, module instantiation, etc., etc. Don't write all those things. A similar, a simple always block to complete chesandi. Input must be 8 bits, output must be 8 bits. Whenever reset is there, if reset is equal to 1, output must be equal to 0. If reset is equal to 1, output must be 0. Whenever enable is equal to 1, then only it should function. Enable is equal to 1, it should function. Proper ga function avali. Enable is equal to 0, output must be 0. This is the condition. And you know about reset, right? Whenever reset is equal to 0, output must be equal to 0. Reset is equal to 0, output must be equal to 0. Is it clear?
Active high.
Active high ankonde. Active high enable. Whenever enable is equal to 1, proper functioning avali. Enable is equal to 0 and the disable avali.
Reset kuda active high guys. Ante 1 aithe output 0 avali.
Right. So okay. So whenever it is 1, it should be 0. Right. Whenever it is no. Whenever enable is equal to 0. Right. Enable is different. This is different. So whenever enable is equal to 1, it should function. Whenever enable is equal to 0, disable aipothundi, output 0 avutundi. And whenever reset is equal to 1, whenever reset is equal to 1, output must be equal to 0. Whenever reset is equal to 1, output must be 0. Whenever reset is equal to 0, it is normal functioning. Is it clear now?
Yes, sir.
Positive edge triggered. Register. Flip-flop gurinchi maatladaledu, register gurinchi maatladutunna. So I want you people to design these two. So 8-bit subtractor using Verilog code. Don't think much. Mari edo aalochinchandi. Subtractor ante simple declaration of A, declaration of B, declaration of output. Output is equal to A minus B. That's it. Ante. Dani malli meer edo design cheyali ani cheppesi ankokandi. That's a very simple 8-bit subtractor. And also the register is also the same. But it should have enable undali, reset kuda undali. Right. So I'll be closing the session here. You may join your next class. Thank you.